just like that blast got Martin. Let's go.
What happened down there? Must have been a booby trap. I fell on something and everything went black. Well, did you find anything down there?
No. If there's any other entrance, it's too well hidden to find. I'm sure the money is not there. We'll try to get a map of this mine from the former owner. If it shows any workings back of here, we'll do more investigating.
Okay. We'll probably scare them out of ever using this place again.
Calling Dr. Harding.
Calling Dr. Harding.
Come in, Max.
Larry Martin has escaped our trap, but he's left without discovering anything.
Then you still have the money?
Yes. So you can make your arrangements for purchasing the uranium at once. In the meantime, we must have the other materials for the nuclear reactor brought in from the island base.
Do you think it's safe to try that again so soon?
Well, we must risk it.
We have to have the bomb completed by the time the Earth is at that point in its orbit from which it can be most easily deflected out into space. Very well. Do you want me to arrange for the use of the submarine again?
Yes, but try to find a better method of bringing the cargo ashore this time. The material you'll be handling is radioactive enough to cause considerable electrical disturbance. So get it into your lead safe as quickly as possible.
Yes, sir. Calling X-71. Calling X-71.
Trouble?
Not a bit. I just lowered the nets and a diver from the submarine put the stuff in.
Is this all of it?
No, I'll get the rest tomorrow night.
Okay, help us get this stuff in the truck.
Just after 1 o'clock this morning, there was violent interference with all radio activity in this area. From the waterfront to the east side of town. It was undoubtedly caused by some highly radioactive material being moved to that area. This does not necessarily tie in with that gang you've been having trouble with, but it does indicate illegal traffic in some atomic material.
We know that gang's been working on some sort of atomic project.
Yes, and we know they've been trying to smuggle material into this country, so it adds up. I'll fly over the harbor area with a radioactivity detector and try to locate the source of that interference. Help me with the suit, Bob. Fine. Good luck, Larry.
Thanks.
Detector's in that drawer, Sue.
A strong reading right over the middle of the harbor. There are no ships anywhere near.
It's that submarine again.
That's my guess. So I want you to charter a speedboat, get an underwater detector and some small depth charges.
Right. I'll meet you here at the lab when you get back.
Everything's set for tonight. The gear will all be put in the boat by dark.
Good.
Can I go with you this time?
I'd rather have you patrol the waterfront area with a Geiger counter. In case they get the stuff ashore before we locate it.
All right.
Let's go.
Shall I hook up the detector now?
I'll do it on the way out. Let's go.
there. I picked up something. It's moving. Change course to 165.
165.
To 100 feet.
Aye, sir.
Reduced to quarter speed. We're right over him. Hold her steady. Submerge another 100 feet. Another.
What's she doing here? She must have picked up that stuff on this Geiger counter. Take her up there and tie her up. I'll make sure nobody else is around. Out of sight.
What was that?
Let's take a look.
Hold it.
Search it.
Thank you.
It's moving. Change course to 165.
165.
To 100 feet.
Aye, sir.
Reduced to quarter speed. We're right over him. Hold her steady. Submerge another 100 feet.
What's she doing here? She must have picked up that stuff on this Geiger counter. Take her up there and tie her up. I'll make sure nobody else is around. Out of sight. Blast got Martin. Let's go.
trap. I fell on something and everything went black.
Well, did you find anything down there?
No. If there's any other entrance, it's too well hidden to find. I'm sure the money is not there. We'll try to get a map of this mine from the former owner. If it shows any workings back of here, we'll do more investigating.
Okay. We'll probably scare them out of ever using this place again.
Calling Dr. Harding.
Calling Dr. Harding.
Come in, Max.
Larry Martin has escaped our trap, but he's left without discovering anything.
Then you still have the map.
To 100 feet.
Aye, sir.
Reduced to quarter speed. We're right over him. Hold her steady. Submerge another 100 feet.
What's she doing here? She must have picked up that stuff on this Geiger counter. Take her up there and tie her up. I'll make sure nobody else is around.